Come on in.
Have you seen many properties?
Nothing we've loved yet.
Are you all right?
You're sweating.
Welcome to Movie Trailer Rankings, where we take a closer look at the latest trailers on the internet. Why? Because we love trailers. So if you love trailers, you are in the right place. What do we do here? We watch trailers, we score trailers, we rank trailers, and then we stick them on a leaderboard because we want to know what the best trailers are. If you want to know that too, you can follow along with us. Hit that like, subscribe, and bell button to be notified when we put out new content. Today we are taking a look at the new thriller Hostage House, and if you want to know where it falls on the leaderboard, stick around and find out. Let's watch the trailer.
That's a big piece of land.
Today's the first day on the market.
Congrats.
Hey. I was meeting you at home.
This place is like crazy amazing.
What is going on out there?
I'm starving. Can we go?
More buyers?
Looks like it. It's after 5. I'll tell them to come back.
Hi. I hope we're not too late. We were just driving by and we had to stop.
Come on in.
Have you seen many properties?
Nothing we've loved yet.
Are you all right?
You're sweating.
I'm fine, thanks.
There's something going on out there.
Officer.
Have you noticed anything unusual tonight, ma'am?
There was a break-in down the street. The intruders killed the homeowner. We think he wounded one of them. Get home safe.
I will. Thank you.
You're bleeding.
We need to get you help. We're not calling anyone. Who else is here? It's just me.
She's outside.
Don't you touch her!
Just need a place to lay low for a while.
Cops are still all over the streets.
We've seen your faces.
We should take one of them with us. Help me wipe down the car.
You said no one would be home. This wasn't part of the plan.
Plans change.
Dispatch.
Help! Help them!
I know you're tight. I get ignored by them every day.
How can you do this? These people pay you to protect them.
I do protect them.
I make sure they're not home when we break into the place.
Dispatch, this is Unit 7. All clear on my side.
All right, if you're new to the channel and you want to know how it is we come up with our scores and our rankings, we made a video for that. You can click on this little button in the upper right-hand corner or in the description below. You'll find a link to that video. Check it out and learn more about what we do here. So let's start by talking about critical non-factors. These are the things, baggage that kind of comes with the movie that we're not going to try not to let affect the score that we give to the trailer. And I'm going to start just by talking about the general production values that seem to be lacking in this film and some of the performances that seem to be a little underwhelming. So on both of those fronts, regardless of how you cut a trailer like this, it's for a film like this, it's those things are going to come through. So we're not going to hold that against the trailer. This does have a bit of a unique premise, or at least one that seems like a unique premise to begin with. There are a number of trapped in the house kind of thriller kind of things, but to do it from a perspective of what seems like an ordinary event that we're all sort of familiar with, an open house for a new home, and have the realtor be the protagonist, seems like it's unique. But actually, I did a little just quick digging. I did a Google search for horror story, open house horror stories, just to see would anything like this ever happen? And I came across this video on realtor.com. Watch this.
We had somebody walking around the house, scoping the house out first, and then kind of taking things. He was looking in their personal stuff, going into their closets, checking out to see if there was any jewelry, anything of value.
And so, yeah, I think they actually could be, I think they're missing an opportunity here. This could be ripped from the headlines, you know? Maybe it hasn't happened exactly like this. And it could be based on a true story. They're really missing out on an opportunity. Anyway, all right, so let's jump onto the scores here. And Boy, this is just extremely poor in many areas. And the trailer itself is cohesive, but just barely. The bland style in which it is cut is really holding this trailer back. The titles are so simple and uninspired. They honestly look like placeholders. And the whole thing, I'm sorry to say, the whole thing looks like it could have been cut in like an iMovie software or something along those lines. The sound design is poor and feels like it never really gets the attention it needs through the process of making the trailer. Even some of the volume on some of the key sound effects just sort of fluctuates. You know, things, crashes and bangs and sound effects in the trailer aren't as loud as they need to be or should be at any given time. And so it really just sort of fails to deliver any impact as we're listening our way through the trailer. It lacks rhythm and pacing. They don't give away the ending of the movie, but the sort of twist reveal that the security guard is in on it is just terribly weak and really comes across poorly. And it just sort of appears to steal whatever thunder this movie has to offer. So from a marketing standpoint, it does do the job a trailer is supposed to do, but only in the most basic sense. It let me know that the movie exists. Good, that's good. But it also let me know that I have no interest in seeing it. That's bad. So where does it fall on the scoring or ranking? We're going to give the trailer for Hostage House a 3.2 out of 10. That's not going to be great for the rankings for the week, for the month, and for the year, but let's check out where those fall. And let us know what you think. Did we get it right? Did we get it wrong? We want to hear from you. We want comments. We want feedback. As we start to grow the channel here, we're really looking for anything that can help you to enjoy what we're doing more and for us to provide you better and better content. So that's going to do it for us today. See you next time.